Hello and welcome everyone to my YouTube channel. And today I'm here to come to inform you about the hardness of the questions of the two shifts of NTA NET October 2020. For the first time this year, NTA conducted the NET examination of English in two shifts. Students are confused that the question of which shift was tough and which was easier. As far as my research and my inquiry, I have talked to lots of students, not only from West Bengal, from other various states, those who are in my contact, and we are in a common Telegram channel group. And I came to conclusion that the question paper of shift 1 was much easier than shift 2, and it is because the questions of shift 1 are very much surface level, and these are from well acquainted or well-known names that are asked in the examination. But the questions of shift 2 are lengthy, confusing, and questions are asked from the uncommon names of cultural studies and British literature of post-50s. But the questions in both shifts, the literary theory and criticisms, are much easier. These are the often quoted terms, very well known terms. So as for my calculation, the cutoff will not increase. Maybe it will remain same or decrease by 1 or 2%. Okay, but last but not the least, the question papers of paper 1 was much easier. It is moderate. So till now, this is, and if you are following me in YouTube, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to never miss an update.